आई थिंक मैं चार साल से यामाहा फसिनो मिस डिवा के साथ जुड़ी हुई हूँ और मेरे लिए हर साल बहुत ही एक्साइटिंग रहता है. ये सबसे एक्साइटिंग टाइम है एक्चुअली जो हर साल की कॉन्टेस्ट की शुरुआत है, क्योंकि मुझे एक पूरी नई बैच मिलती है, नई लड़कियाँ मिलती हैं जिसे मैं ग्रूम और ट्रेन करती हूँ. और जैसे आपने कहा, बहुत सारे मेमोरीज़ वापस आ जाते हैं, क्योंकि 17 साल पहले मैं इन्हीं की जैसे थी. थोड़ी सी मेरे पास थोड़ा सा एक्सपीरियंस था क्योंकि मैं मॉडल रह चुकी थी, लेकिन फिर भी जो पैजेंट की जो दुनिया है वो बहुत अलग है. और अगर आपको एक मौका मिले कि आप मिस इंडिया जीते या मिस यूनिवर्स बने, तो आपकी पूरी ज़िंदगी बदल जाती है. तो आज जब मैं इन लड़कियों को सुनती हूँ, उनके एक्सपीरियंसेस को सुनती हूँ, तो बहुत सारी ऐसी चीज़ें याद आ जाती हैं जहाँ पे मैं भी बहुत नर्वस थी, कुछ चीज़ों के बारे में पता ही नहीं चला था तब उस वक्त. बट यू लर्न एज यू गो अलॉन्ग एंड इट्स एन इनक्रेडिबल जर्नी. It's a big responsibility being a mentor, and you heard today, you've had a lot of information that's been made available about the contest. I've always said that for me it's a big social responsibility, because I have a lot of young women who look up to me, who emulate me, you know, who always say we want to be just like you. That's a huge responsibility to have, but like I said, I always try and impart as much as I can to them in as little as the time as I'm allowed.
Any changes?
Honestly, we had a great training program when we participated at that time at Femina Miss India, but we didn't have any mentors. You know, Sushmita had one, so she came in and she spoke to us, but that was just a talk that we had. So we never had access on a day-to-day basis to somebody who had already won an international pageant and gone through that experience. So for us, I mean, the girls are very lucky today, really, to have the opportunity to have me around them for 3 weeks or 4 weeks, the time that we filmed this, because like I said, as much experience as I've gained, not just as in a year as Miss Universe, but over 17 years of experience, is something that I'm trying to put forward to them in a nutshell in 3 or 4 weeks. I see that the pool of girls that we're getting slowly over the years has gotten smaller. It's very difficult to find girls today who don't automatically want to first go to Bollywood, you know, who are willing to give an international pageant a try. So a lot fewer girls are willing to put themselves out there. I feel that they have the confidence to do that. And, you know, I want to tell them that it's an incredible opportunity. So we would love to have you. We would love to have girls who are intelligent, who are well-spoken. Beauty, you know, anybody who comes to enter in a beauty pageant, 90% of the girls are very pretty looking girls. So we're not saying that the beautiful girls are less. What we're really saying is that the girls who have that confidence in themselves, that's getting less every year.
One thing important part really of being a contestant of
this, I think one key thing if you're going to come and be part of this is that you have to submit yourself to this process. You have to have a really open mind. You have to be ready to say, there are a lot of things that I don't know about. There are a lot of experiences that I haven't had, but I'm ready for them. And when you allow yourself to become open like that as a person, then you're ready for anything that comes your way and you really excel in it. You give it everything that you've got. Beauty icon and inspiration. In Bollywood. I think for me, you know, growing up in Bangalore, I didn't watch a lot of, you know, the recent movies. As in recent, I'm not talking about now, I'm talking about when I was a kid. I didn't watch the new movies. We watched a lot of the older films. So for me, you know, actresses like Saira Banu were stunning, were gorgeous. They had, you know, in the olden days, the makeup was different. They wore a lot of wigs and things like that. But they had a grace and a class. Nargis had a grace and a class that was incomparable. And those are the things that I thought I wanted to emulate as an actress. I didn't want to follow the latest fashion or wear the correct eyeliner or, you know, be dressed by the in designer. It was about exuding a certain kind of a grace, a certain kind of a charm that lasted generations and not just the time that you spent in the time span of your career.
जैसे अभी आपने कहा कि सायरा बानू इज एन एक्चुअल ब्यूटी.
जी.
तो इफ यू गेट अ चांस टू डू अ बायोपिक ऑफ हर, व्हाट डू यू डू?
If I'm offered a biopic, why not? But I think those would be very difficult and hard shoes to fill.
So lastly, being an inspirable model, anything you want to say, any message you want to
all my messages. You'll have to come and watch Femina. You'll have to watch Yamaha Fasino Miss Diva. I will give you all the messages you need, what it takes to be a model or a pageant winner right there.
Then, last of all, jab bhi hum dekhte hain aapke daughter saare aur aapki YouTube picture pe Insta aur social media pe baaki se Bollywood celebrity kids ki baat kare to aaj ke time pe zyada karke paparazzi spotted kiye jate hain वक्त से पहले सेलिब्रिटी बन जाना किस तरह से आपको सही लगता है? आप कभी इस तरह से अपनी डॉटर के साथ कभी स्पॉटेड नहीं की गई है, ये आपको सही लगता है जैसे ये वक्त से पहले सेलिब्रिटी बन जाना, उनको कैमरे के सामने लाना?
ऑनेस्टली मैं इन चीज़ों के बारे में ज़्यादा सोचती नहीं हूँ. लाइफ इज़ ऑर्गेनिक. मैंने अपनी बेटी की परवरिश वैसे की है जो मुझे लगा है दैट्स द वे दैट आई वांटेड टू रेज हर. और मैंने कभी ऐसे फेस नहीं किया है कि पापराजी मेरे सामने आकर अपना कैमरा डाल दे. वेन एवर आई हैव मेट द मीडिया और द पापराजी, अगर मैंने उन्हें रिक्वेस्ट किया है कि आप मेरी पिक्चर ले लो लेकिन मेरी बेटी को एक्सक्यूज़ कर, दे हैव ऑलवेज लिसन टू मी. तो आई हैव नेवर हैड अ बैड एक्सपीरियंस वे दे हैव नॉट लिसन टू मी एंड अटैक माई चाइल्ड और बीन वट एवर. तो आई थिंक इट्स अ गिव एंड टेक रिलेशनशिप. मुझे पता है कि मेरी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एज अ सेलिब्रिटी क्या है. कभी ऐसा भी होता है कि टुडे इफ माई डॉटर डजेंट माइंड इट, अगर वो खुश है, हर एक्सप्रेशन इज ऑल राइट, यू नो शी डजेंट, शी इज़ नॉट फेस्ड बाय इट, तो आई डोंट हैव अ प्रॉब्लम विद इट. बट इफ़ माई डॉटर इज स्केयर्ड बाय व्हाट शी सीइंग, आई विल प्रोटेक्ट हर, दैट्स अ मदरली इंस्टिंक्ट. एंड आई थिंक हमारे देश में जो मीडिया है, जो पापराजी है, वो थोड़ी अमेरिकन पापराजी के कल्चर से थोड़ी सी अलग है. सो दे रियली अंडरस्टैंड वाई इफ यू रिक्वेस्ट कि माई यू आर फ्राइटिंग द चाइल्ड डोंट डू इट, दे रियली लिसन एंड आई एम ग्रेटफुल फॉर दैट. थैंक
यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.